Watch 12's autonomous period begins with both Red and Blue Alliance shooting up notes into their speakers. Team 9062 is picking up another note for the Blue Alliance, lining it up and shooting. Just 5 seconds left in this autonomous period. It's on our Red Alliance. 5912 lands another one in their speaker. That is the end of this autonomous period. As we get into our teleoperated period, it's up for all the marbles. One of these alliances will be finishing their journey here, but we'll see what's happening. 4917, Sir Lancer Bar lines up their note and drops it right into the amp. 772 is lining themselves up into the amp, and they just miss it by a little bit, but that doesn't stop them from continuing and keeping strong to take up this defensive position against the Blue Alliance. We got Team 4917 on our Blue Alliance. Sir Lancer Bar just clashing 9062. Critical Circuits picks up another note from their source zone and makes their way to their Blue Alliance side. A couple of hard clashes here, but that doesn't stop these teams. We're gonna see what continues to happen. 2609, Beaverworks is just trying to get that note, folks, and they do without any struggle. 3756. Ramferno taking up another defensive position. It's a very, very close match. We're 1 point difference here as we continue to see what happens. 5912 lands another note in their speaker. And we're gonna continue. And we see 772 is playing every bit of defense that they can against Sir Lancer Bar. They're moving quick. 4917 can't figure it out. But let's see, 9062 does. Gets to their source zone, picks up a note. And we're gonna keep going. It's neck and neck. Blue Alliance just finished our amplification period. We're under a minute left of this match, match 12. Who will be the team that finishes and goes on to match 13, and who will be the unfortunate team to end it here? But we will see. 46-44, unofficial score. 37-56 is stopping everything again. 26-09, Beaverworks just misses by a little bit from that speaker. 772 is quick with that defense. They stop 9062, a hard clash here by the blue source zone. We're reaching our 25-second mark. We're looking over here, and we're seeing Beaverworks going to pick up their notes. There it is, the last 20 seconds. A human player tossing on a Red Alliance. Let's see if they can get those high notes. What will Blue Alliance do? Teams are making their way to their stage. Under 10 seconds left. We have one robot, two robot on Red. One robot up on Blue. Three robot up on Red. Two robot up on Blue. And one part with an unofficial score of 53-51. That is the end of this match. What an exciting turn of events. Let us wait and see what this final score will be. Folks, eyes up on that screen. Let's see what this final score is. And the Blue Alliance takes the win. Alliance 3.